Hey guys, for the last 2 days of Christmas, I'm gonna combine the number 10 and 11, and tomorrow will be the last one for the giveaways. So let me tell you what the giveaways are. And I'm sorry, I got sick. I got a little bit of a cold, so I couldn't finish my days on time. But this is the giveaway for number 11 here. I don't know if you can see it. It's a beautiful collection of ball bunny embellishments, and you guys can use them for cards. You can see it. And the last one is this really cute stamp set by Ball Bunny as well. This bear is so adorable. It just looks like he wants to give you a hug. So these are the two last giveaways, and go ahead and go to my website and comment to win. And the last project we have is a tag. I cut these 2¼ by 6, so it's a small little tag. And then I have these Christmas tags that I got before. This is a no stamping up set that I have. And what I'm gonna do is, I think I'm going to use this one that says even the nugget deserves something nice. So I'm gonna give it to my little niece, because she's funny. So I'm just gonna give her this one, and I'm gonna go ahead and stamp it. So let me go ahead and do this. Gonna align it here. And I got my Christmas music going here. This is Christmas Eve. And I have some scrap paper, and I'm going to put this one here, and I'm going to do embossing on it. Get my coffee filter ready here, and this is silver. I don't know if you can tell, it's kind of hard to tell, but once I put the embossing, you're gonna be able to see it. So get my embossing heat gun in here. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go ahead and use my Stampin' Up! Punch, and this is a 2 by 1 1/3. And I'm going to use this one as a layering one. And I have some scrap paper here. to fold it a little bit. And I'm gonna do some dimensionals. Trying to align it here. Okay. There we go. Kind of hard to align. And I may, sorry, as you can tell, I got sick, so I may do, maybe emboss this one here, just to make it look pretty. I'm just going to now, doesn't that look so much better? Let me make a close up in here. Let me zoom in, so hopefully, let me see. Yeah, there you go. Right, I think that you can are able to tell in this one, and then finally just put it in here. And super simple, and inside I'm just going to put to and from, and I'm going to use like a small probably envelope, like a 3x3 envelope to put it in. But that's it. This is the last project before the New Year's. And until then, I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And please go to the website and enter the giveaways. We are giving away the Bob Bunny stamp set. Then move all of this out of the way. So we have the Bob Bunny stamp set. That's for today. And the Bob Bunny embellishments. That's also for today. This one is for the day before and the day before. So the still up for grabs, you guys. Go ahead and enter. I'll be drawing the winner tomorrow or maybe the day after Christmas, depending on how many of you comment. So I will see you guys next year. And again, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Thank you for supporting me all this time. And please subscribe and make sure you get notifications of all my videos, so you don't miss next year's ideas. I will be again doing ideas for parties and cards. So I'm looking forward to a 2019. Thank you for watching and happy crafting.